This sweet little soulful guy's name is Patch. Patch's ID number is A4767992. Patch is a 3-year-old male white and brown short-haired Chihuahua mix. We think because of his little compact size here, he might have some corgi in there or some other breed that makes him kind of chunky sausage. Whichever it is, he's cute and he's adorable. So, Patch, short-haired Chihuahua mix, he came to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray from South El Monte on October 19th. Patch weighs about 15 pounds, and at his age, we don't expect him to get much bigger unless you feed him an overload of treats or something. So Patch here is clearly a little overwhelmed and shy here at the shelter. We don't blame him. It's a scary place. And on top of that, he also has a puncture wound on his hindquarters there. We're not sure if he got that before he came to the shelter. Probably did. So it looks like he was probably attacked before he got here, so it's probably not helping him feel more at home or comfortable here because he had to deal with that. But regardless, he's been wonderful with us. We've had him out. Yes, he's been a little shy and overwhelmed, but we've been having no problems with him. He doesn't really feel like walking on the leash, so we've been carrying him around, and he enjoys that. He enjoys being cuddled and petted. We can see his eyes closing there because he's enjoying the neck scratches and the tummy scratches. So we're positive that once he gets into a calmer environment, a loving environment, that he'll blossom and open up. We also saw him showing interest in other dogs as he walked by them, so we're also sure that once he's in a comfortable environment, he'll get along pretty well with other dogs his size. But of course, anytime you introduce one dog to another, it's good to have it supervised and controlled, just in case. So Patch here is looking for some TLC and a nice, calm environment so he can blossom and show his true personality. So come and adopt him from the Baldwin Park shelter today, because the love of a shelter dog is like no other.